Hello, I'm KCRA3 meteorologist Dirk Verdorn, and looking at the weather today, we do have a bit of a break in the rain, but more is going to be developing as we head into the morning. The second wave is now making its way into the northern coast of California. You can see that line of showers right there. That's going to be sweeping across our area as we progress through the late morning and early afternoon, but it should be clearing out as we head toward evening and overnight tonight. So it's going to be a fairly quick hit, but we will see some little downpours here and there. Futurecast shows that rain right over Sacramento County and into Solano County and then to the north in Placer County and Nevada counties by about noontime. You can see that we have that rain mostly light to moderate. We're not going to see at least the heavy downpours like we did yesterday, but we could see some little pockets of heavier rain in the valley as we go through the afternoon. Here's 3 p.m. and you can see the snow starting to pick up in the Sierra. It's not going to be too heavy, but we will see snow. And we'll take a look at some accumulations and how much you can expect coming up in a bit. But as we progress into Friday morning with clearing skies and that rain, that fresh rain that fell, we have the chance for some fog to develop. And so you see that early morning chance for some fog. But as we go through the day on Friday, the north wind, it's not going to let that fog stick around. We'll have a bit of a breeze that'll pick up as we go through the day on Friday and into Friday night. Mainly clear skies remain. Saturday, a few high clouds drift by, but still we're looking at a pretty nice start from the morning, and then we'll see a mix of clouds through the afternoon with temperatures that should be warming into the low 60s to upper 50s as we go through the day on Saturday. And as far as amounts of rainfall, again, we will see hundredths of inches from Yuba City to Modesto, and depending on where those little cells develop, we could see some pockets of heavier rain, but for the most part, we're looking at light to moderate rain through the late morning and into the afternoon. And through the Sierra, similar conditions. Again, as far as snow goes, we're looking at just 1 to 2 inches. Could see up to 3 inches at Donner Summit, but that really should be the extent of the snow that we see with this next round of wet weather. Your 7-day forecast, again, the chance for rain today, temperatures in the upper 50s. We warm into the low 60s on Friday with those north winds. And then we stay in the upper 50s to lower 60s through Saturday and Sunday with a mix of clouds and sunshine. We'll continue with dry weather as high pressure sticks around on into next week and temperatures in the 60s. That's a look at your weather. For all your weather needs, make sure you turn to KCRA.